eyes on. Down, down.
Me and Bezo don't do double cuts. Yeah, we triple stacking. Lucky I came in with my bitch. Them hoes, I would've cracked them. Last nigga speak on my name, a random person jacking. If I die, I'll be on CNN like Michael Jackson. Not cause I die, but who I brought with me. Don't let my bitch drink it all, in case I need a kidney. Double R park right on side, like a raisin in the sun. Sheriff pulled me over, skeptical, cause all my legal guns. I'm backwards, I got rich off of music, and got illegal funds. Ride a stripper, she didn't let me fuck, still kept all the ones. Damn, and I ain't no sucker. I was by the lake, with the views, I was sipping Tucker. This nigga pussy, going out bad, just like no other.
Murder. Running up this money, been a breeze. Flew in, she fucked me till she leave. She done fell in love, I'm selling dreams. I done fell in love with buying jeans. Hate, I found the love for sipping lean. Hell got faster than a demon. New G-Wagon with no key. Put baguettes in my AP. I ain't playing them out, they deep. Niggas know I take the keys. Treat my brothers like they me. Had to make myself a boss and ain't no nigga working me. I invest a couple mil and let my money work for me. Know they hate the way it happened, probably somewhat cursing me. I don't know nothing about no killing, all I know is murder beats. I got rich and understand my next three cars gon' be a lease. I ain't never losing sleep about no beef, I roll in peace. I put diamonds in my teeth, came from grinding in the streets. Get a load and break it down and sell it all and then repeat it. Pray to God for all the dogs behind the wall, they need their freedom. When I be on TV and perform, I hope they see me. Once it's up, it's stuck, we get over on niggas, not hit it. Forgery auto rims on my dually, I ride these. Only rockin' mirrors with my teams, not no diesel. Got some niggas up in Philly, play with birds like they eagles. She keep saying on the man, that shit boosting up my ego. Still in Atlanta, selling bags like they ego. I'm just saying, yeah.
Good work. Better with time in New York, man. Year 5. Continue to put in the work. Have ambition to elevate. Locked in on your craft. The main thing, the main thing.
Good day to work, man.
Now we outside.
Better and better. Better and better.
I put fear right here. Right here? Right there. No fear. Ain't no fear there. When I say nah, he's like, okay, he's right.
Get this on camera. You're really from New York. You see, rep Atlanta, but you're really from New York. You see the state, you're from New York.
What up?
To say where I will end. All I know is when the portrait painted better have your portion of the rent. A dollar more ain't paying.
People kind of gloss over like LeBron James' ability to stay healthy in that, you know, 20 years. That's what made that number one pick fight.
He made it look easier.
Yeah.
It really is.
Pick in the 2023 NBA draft, the Charlotte Hornets select Brandon Miller.
Team that would have got an all-star point guard as young.
If the
Lakers
would have had the number 2 pick,
they would have took Scoop. If anybody else, they'd be in the league almost.
Not for real,
like, yeah, like
Portland.
Like, yeah, like, just, you know, the one that had elite point guards. Man, they the fucking one that took Trey ass and took Scoop.
It might not.
They was fucking around and tried to trade ass into
the school. With the third pick in the 2023 NBA draft, the Portland Trailblazers select Scoot Henderson.
Yeah.
The kid.
No, I can't play. Oh, y'all talking about? Oh, y'all gonna play a game?
No, they just was gonna get shots.
I mean, yeah, like little photo shoot.
Okay.
Little photo shoot.
I wouldn't make eight shots.
Or whatever y'all did in class. Nothing. Skip.
You wonder what this is?
Your class, you have to take a test today.
That'd be
you get 10 points to write your name.
10 points.
No, y'all do 20 at Pebblebrook.
Oh,
okay, that was cool.
Yeah, well, I haven't seen that in a minute.
Damn, I still got it. I ain't gonna lie.
That was pretty cool.
That's definitely from a white school. What about you?
We didn't make
no plays over
Pebblebrook.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. We in class. We should just sit in these desks and just say the event.
Yeah.
Yeah. Instead of being like, yo, you know what would be crazy? That would be kind of crazy. Instead of just being, I really just sit here and just like, whatever that information is, we just say it like, XYZ, XYZ. You know?
Y'all
right? I'll even say it if you just tell me the date and the time.
July 29th. 2 p.m. is the back to school portion.
Here at Pebblebrook.
Yeah, that's it.
You can say the food truck and you live blah, 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 blah. And I'm going to say the, talk about, I guess.
The donations.
Yeah, oh, the bag donation.
Walker, thank you for wanting a verse from me. Apologies for the wait, sometimes it's hard to get the distractions up off you. For enough time to jot your thoughts, but fuck it, this morning I got you. I'm thinking about you. I heard you just had you another little baby. Congratulations, I hope you got through it with no complications. I find it amazing. The way that you juggle your kids, the biz, the fame, the bitches that's hating. They sit around waiting for you to fall off like the album I'm making. But I hope that you're taking a little time for yourself. Still in a moment or two to unwind between the happy sounds of your precious baby crying. Do you clear your mind? Must be a lot going on. I hear it in all of your songs. Niggas been doing you wrong. Family been doing you wrong. On days you feeling like you on your own, I wrote this for you to put on. Thank you for sharing your light, your voice, and writing the.
I mean, for us to make it, we gotta go 10 times harder than everybody else that we see at the level that we wanna be even greater. Like everybody sees that. Oh, they see this person, whatever field, like, I know I can do just as good or if not better than him, but I haven't been given that opportunity to all of us. You know what I'm saying? So it's gonna take us to go 10 times harder for us to get that one opportunity.
The crowns, you ever need something from me, don't hesitate, please. Just hit me and I'll be around. I'm gone.